Welcome to 4-Minute Answers. Today we'll talk about two of the advanced properties in Notion, relation and rollup. Relation and rollup can be powerful tools to use, whether you use Notion as an individual or as part of a team. And it opens the doors to a lot of possibilities for how you use Notion every day. And if you like this video, be sure to click like and subscribe. So let's dive in. First, relation. Now, relations are where you reflect pages from one database in another database. Here's an example. Let's say I'm buying a house and there are several projects that I need to tackle. I need to get it painted inside and out. I need to have an electrician come and fix a bit of wiring. I need to buy new sconces. I need to clean up the yard. So I have a projects database with each of these projects listed. Now on a separate database, I've created a task list for these projects. I need to get quotes from painters, pick paint colors, schedule painters, get quotes from electricians, schedule electricians, research sconces, buy sconces, install sconces, which of course I can do myself, buy some yard equipment like a mower and a blower and clean up that yard and hire someone to haul away some excess yard waste and wood. As you can see, I've created a database with all these tasks, and I've added how much time I think it will take in hours and how much I budgeted in terms of dollars, and I'll call that budget. Now, you may have a master task list like I do that has tasks from all sorts of projects on it, personal and work, side hustle and everything. And when you're on the task list, how do you know what project a task is related to? And how can you quickly get to that project? Well, by using the relation property. Well, normally your projects in database and your task database are on different pages in your Notion. We have them on the same page in this example to make it easy to see how it works. So on your task list, add a column called house project. Projects. And then scroll down and select relation as the property type. It will ask you to pick the database you want this column of data to be related to. And now you have a column in your task list, and you see above that you automatically have your column in your house projects database. Now in your task list, click on a cell in that house projects column, and you'll see a list of projects that you can choose from to connect that specific task to. As you select the project on the project database above, you will see that task appear. So now let's do all those tasks, and you are successfully using related databases. Now, Rollup levels up your game. You see, Rollup allows you to pull specific data from the other database you just connected. So let's say you want to know how long a project will take or how much it will cost. Well, we're going to add a column called cost and select the property type Rollup. We'll also add a column called time and select Rollup as well. Now on one of the project lines, let's click on the cell under cost. And here you can select the specific data that you want reflected here. And in this case, it's the column called budget. Now Notion automatically picks the information in that budget column for all the tasks connected to that project, and it reflects it here. Now, initially, it reflects it as individual data separated by commas. And this is good when what you're pulling over is text or something other than numbers that you want to add or do a math function with. But when you pull over numbers in your rollup, you can configure that column to, among other things, add these numbers together, just like this. So let's do that again, but this time we'll roll up the amount of time it will take us to accomplish each task, which will then have Notion add these together. So using rollup, you now know how much total time and how much money each project is expected to take. Relation and Rollup are awesome, and for more quick answers to your Notion questions, check out this other video.